Hey guys, welcome back to Tenalam. Today I'll be teaching you how to make an art. So today's art will be Bumblebee abstract art. And so basically you will be needing a pencil, a black marker, and oil pastels. So first, you want to take your pencil and you just have to move your hand slowly, do some curls, and just go all over the place. Just like that. Once you're done, like that, and then you can put music in. Then you trace it over. So once you're done, oh yes, I forgot. The most important thing is that I'm gonna draw a bumblebee. That's what it's called. Bumblebee. Just like that. Now you can draw. Doesn't matter how it looks. Yep. Like that, and once you're done, you can choose and basically the color. There's no smoothing out or anything in this set. You just have to color. Doesn't matter where you can put the color. Make sure you color the bees yellow. And make sure you don't use the same color at the behind where the bumblebees are. Around to make sure. graduate effect won't really be pretty if you don't use oil pastels, because it won't really just give you that's how the Bumblebee upset looks like, and there's another one over there. It looks very pretty, I hope.